too cute, Vinny.
We need toilet paper, we need more drinkies.
Mm-hmm. I need more LaCroix. Can you go, there's a list, with my little list.
I am not going by myself right now.
No, I'm asking you to bring the list down so I can add to the list so you can go after.
I thought we did our phone now.
Oh yeah. Well, why don't you just add it to the list on the phone? Get me shit tickets. What? What's Rory talking about?
I don't know.
What are you talking about? Well, my phone's obviously being used right now, and it's a family shared thing.
Oh, toilet paper.
Shit tickets. Oh! Josh calls them something else. What do you call them?
Poop paper.
Hello, everybody. It's time to cook again. And tonight we're making penne with pork meatballs. I've already cleaned the kitchen and emptied the dishwasher so I can put the dirty dishes in the dishwasher. Easy cleanup. Holler. So we need to get some water in the pot, get it boiling for the pasta.
Can you put my bag
over
ice cream bars on there too? In the car.
Alright, I've updated the list. Hello.
And now we gotta wash our produce.
Bye.
Bye, go bye, thank you. Give me my apron. Looking Amish? I like it better than long hair. I cut 3 inches off mine. It was like down here. Oh, she kind of cut it uneven, didn't she? I can't believe that. Wow. Never cut. Do I want my Shelby apron or my Los Polos Hermanos apron? Just gonna go with my Shelby apron. I actually have like 6+ aprons possibly. Pressure like a drip, 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 do, 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 do. The left, yeah, so the left would be, she's allowed to do what she wants. She went to the doctor today. Okay, I need to wash the mushrooms because they're dirty. She's being good. Look at her. Such a regal dog. Such a nice puppy. You are a nice puppy. Okay, time to cut the produce. And looks like we're cutting mushrooms. So we're gonna thinly slice the mushrooms. Your dog's nicer.
I thought you had a hedgehog.
I think we're gonna do no stamps. Did he? No, he didn't go to Food Lion.
He's upstairs. Mushrooms. Or wait, garlic. Garlic, scallion. Mushrooms. I don't. Okay. Why did I have an extra bowl?
I don't know.
Oh.
Thank you for the subscribe. You have your Bunny and Lilu emotes back. I'm gonna get a new emote commissioned soon, hopefully, because I have a slot available, but I have no more emotes. Oh, I'm so sorry to hear about that. I didn't know. Thank you for being a subscriber for 8 months. Okay. Mushrooms. I love mushrooms. I didn't love them when I was a kid, but as I've gotten older, I've come to like them. Like, I don't mind them, like, on a pizza or, like, in a pasta. I think that's true.
I don't believe you. Water's almost to a boil. Gosh, this gets like hot fast. Got a new stove.
Mushies, mushies, mushies. Mushies all day long. Cut them mushies, 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 mushies. Vegetables, produce.
Our puppies being good?
Both of them are there. Okay. One more mushy, and then we can cut the green onion. And the garlic.
My knife skills have gotten better since cooking more from home. Very proud of myself from, you know, learning new things, trying new things. So I'm going to separate the whites from the greens, but I am going to cut these bits off. Autumn, you need to go somewhere else. Okay. Cut the whites. Autumn, I mean, Lisa's keeping you in line. Okay, so there are the whites. Stop it. You know what I mean. I will not take this. I am cooking dinner. greens. Greens matter. Yeah. Okay. And the garlic. Mince the garlic. Look at this little nib. Little nib of garlic.
And we go chop. Alright, a little garlic, a little bit boiling. I'm gonna salt it.
Whee! Pasta goes in and stir it around. And pasta cooks 9 to 10 minutes. Reserve half a cup of pasta water.
I need to remember to do that.
I wish I had one of those, you know, you remember Slap Chop?
I need one of those. Because, like, small things like this garlic, I'm really afraid of actually chopping off a finger. And nobody wants that. Nobody wants to accidentally chop their finger off.
Okay, garlic. Got garlic. Got our garlic mushrooms. Oh, I guess I should bend this down so you can see it. Got our mushrooms, garlic, green and white onions. Well, it's green onion, but I separated the whites. I'm gonna go put this cutting board in the sink. Alexa, play the Midnight. Ooh. Y'all almost fell. That would have been bad. Okay. Now, while pasta cooks in a medium bowl, combine pork, panko, Italian seasoning, water, salt, and pepper. Are never easy to open. Like, I always end up having to cut it open. Like I'm going to right now. I ain't got time. One teaspoon.
Italian seasoning. Okay, I'm sure we'll use that later. Oh my. Okay, just stay over there. 1 tablespoon of water. Water, salt and pepper. Salt. Pepper. And then we're gonna form some meatballs. Everybody's day. It's Wednesday.
It's also
4:20. Okay, I'm gonna take my rings off real quick while I form these meatballs. Favorite thing about like making meatloaf when I was younger was like just getting like my hands dirty. Okay, how big do we want to make these meatballs? How about that size?
That size is good.
Greens matter. Yeah,
I like that. Little golf ball size meatballs. I have been busy lately.
Balls. Bollocks.
I've always liked the term bollocks more than I've liked the term balls.
Oh, it feels fancier.
Hello.
Yeah. I'm making meatballs.
The word bollocks. It is goofy. I think that's why I like it. I like it because it's silly.
We've got 2 more minutes on the pasta. Can we finish the meatballs before the pasta? I don't know. Cutting it close.
It's British and British are goofy.
Facts.
Okay. Hey, we actually finished the meatballs
before the pasta finished. Let me wash my hands real quick.
Hard day.
So lazy. Alexa, next.
Okay. Okay, let's check the pasta. How much water do I have to reserve? Half a cup. It's Tuesday. Funny, isn't it? It's Tuesday, isn't it? Chips are boring. That sounds like it would be. Add meatballs. Cook, turn occasionally until brown. 12-14 minutes. Lower heat. If meatballs begin to brown too quickly. And they smell even better. Gosh. I can't wait. I'm so excited for this meal. I love pasta. It's my favorite. I don't think I've had pasta in a while. So this is quite a treat. Clean up a little bit while those are cooking. cooked a little bit. I think that might help. Might help a little bit. Alexa, what's the internal temperature of pork? Ground pork.
Pork is considered safe to eat when it has reached an internal temperature of
145.
And it should be rested for 2 minutes.
Need to cook a little bit more because I can't really do anything. Honey, was there anything you didn't want in the pasta? Because everything gets burned in the same pan at the end. If you're even listening. Oh, she had nice bowls. Dang, these are nice. Doesn't matter to me. Okay, well, you're getting what you get.
You get what you get.
Remove pan and set aside wipe out pan. In the same pan, add mushrooms, scallion, whites, and garlic. Okay.
actually get a little bit, just a little bit more oil. You want salt and pepper. A little bit of salt and pepper action.
Stirring until softened. Oh, I need a pat of butter. So now we can add sour cream cheese, stock concentrate, the reserved pasta water. Okay.
So we'll do the cream simmer this until it's slightly thick. Cheese smells really good.
let it thicken up. And then once that happens,
oh, I should add the butter. That might help it.
Yeah, that's about the consistency I want. Okay, season with salt and pepper. Pasta between bowls. Oh, we're serving. Okay. Okay. Let me just tilt you down. Got our serving bowls. Do you want Parmesan on yours, Josh? On top. How am I going to get you a bowl in Canadian land? Okay, now we're going to top it with cheese and green onions. Red pepper flakes. Yeah, I know. Do you want red pepper flakes and green onions, Joshy? I'll cook for y'all when we come down.
Okay.
What? I can't hear you. Yeah, it's a hello fish.
Because I had to go in public. But yeah, like, smells really good. Dinner's ready. I hope everybody's having a good day, night, wherever it is in the world that you're at, and whatever time it is in the world. But public sucks. I hate pants. Oh.
Alexa, stop.
Alexa, stop. Especially since we work from home, like, I mostly just wear jammies all the time. Jammies. My Snuggie. I wear my Snuggie when I type. It's fun. But anyway, hope everybody has a good night. I'm gonna eat some food. I'll post some pictures on my Instagram. And send pictures to my mom, because she likes to see what I cook. But, thanks for watching and talking to me. Bye.